Okay, good morning everyone. Rather, good afternoon everyone. Good afternoon everyone.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon, sir. So, a warm welcome to a debate session once again. Today we are going to discuss a little different topic, right? And the topic is very, very important for us. The topic is very, very important for us in our day-to-day life. The topic is time management. So we will be talking about time management. Every aspect of time we will be talking. Every point in time, how we need to calculate time and how we need to calculate our success within the stipulated time period. Everybody has got similar time band. Everyone, right? So you need to understand the value of time, how specially we will have to consume our time, spend our time from morning to evening in order to, you know, save our time, in order to save our future. So you will have to speak with a lot of logical points wherein time is important and what is that role time is playing and what is that you are doing to achieve your success within that time frame. Are you really saving your time? Are you really waking up early in the morning? Because 1 hour means 3600 seconds you are saving every day if you are waking up early 1 hour before. If you are not doing it, you are losing 3600 seconds every day. You cannot go back in timelines. 1 minute pehle, jab humne debate shuru kiya tha, good afternoon, good morning, jab bol rahe the, you cannot go back. Neither the Donald Trump nor Narendra Modi nor Xi Jinping nor Vladimir Putin has got that capability to go back in time. Everybody in the planet has got the same timelines and we will have to prove our best. So, we will start one by one. I think we should start with Swastik. Swastik, your time is again 1.5 or 2 minute time you'll have to speak. And please speak with a lot of logic points. Your time starts now.
Well, today's my topic is time management. Well, time management is a very important key to success. Like, you know, there is only 24 hours for each and every person living on the earth or living in anywhere else in India or the world. Only having 24 hours, someone is wasting their hours and some are consuming and collecting coins to their piggy bank of success, money and many more things. So we have to save our time in many other many more activities that we have to achieve in our life and many more things. Like, we can do dance if you want to become an actor, because dance is a very important key in acting, because there is many things where we have to dance, or singing or cooking, anything we can consume our time, else wasting in TV, making mobiles and anything that makes our time waste. It's waste.
Come on, speak.
Time. It wastes our time, so we do not have to do that. But if we consume our time and makes goals that achieve us, and so we can achieve the aim that we have to begin. So that's all. Thank you.
Okay, good. Very well spoken, Swastik. But this time I am feeling the synergy and energy level is little low, right? So you'll have to be little active.
Actually, my mouth is full of blisters, sir.
Okay, no problem. Just take care. So next is August. You can speak. August, you can speak.
Yes, sir. Shall I start?
Yeah, start.
Okay. Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Agastya Goyal and I am going to speak on the topic time management. So, as we all know, time management plays a very important role in our life. Every second of our life is very important. We have to manage it, otherwise we'll waste the time, which is not a very good thing. We'll manage it by preparing a timetable or preparing anything else which can manage the time, and we can see what to do in which time. Like, we can separate time by 1 hour, 1 hour sec, or 2 hour sec. Like, we have to do 1 hour thing Like we have to do one thing in this hour or second thing in that hour. So we can manage, secondly, manage our time. And we can, if we manage our time, we get a lot of time free where we can do any other activities which enhance us to go achieve our future goals and which will allow us to achieve our goals and make our goals better. It also helps us time management. Like time management also helps us to do many other things, like other activities. Like during these lockdowns, we have many of time, but many of the people, like me also, have wasted many time not doing anything or not do what to do anything. But now, as well, schools are started or online classes are started, we have to do many things, and we have to firstly manage our time and make a timetable. So firstly, like morning, we have classes. So 1 hour like morning, the second hour like for we have 1 hour for breakfast, you know, making up things and having breakfast. And then second, we have to make a timetable for doing our classes, which time we have to which class. So this is how we can manage time. Thank you.
Okay, fine. Once again, I reiterate on that point wherein you'll have to practice at least three times a day. Three times a day. Are you doing three times a day practice, August?
No, not three times a day.
See, I have already spoken to you in detail a couple of times, many times, that practice makes you perfect. Anyone can practice and anyone can be the best in a particular field. So if you really want to, you know, be the best in the communications, you'll have to practice and practice, right? And both two kind of verticals are there. One is the listening. So at least half an hour video in the morning and half an hour video in audio in the evening. So this is very, very important. Be it a news channel, English news channel or English debate or English movie. So half an hour audio is very, very important in the morning and the evening, because your brain requires continuous feeding in English in case if you want to understand English better or communicate English better. Again, I'm telling you, books written, there are various books written in English. You will have to understand, in order to understand those books, you'll have to be very good in terms of understanding that English point, right? I'm not talking about grammar. Grammar is a secondary
part. I almost started the book series known as the Tom Gates. So okay. I have brought the books, I'm starting reading it. And yesterday I was watching an English movie, and I also watched a web series which was dubbed in English only. Yeah, okay. I'm listening in English very good.
Very good. It's important. Now it's turn. Yes, it's turn to Krishna Jaiswal. Can you switch on your camera and speak on this topic of time management?
Yes, sir. Audio से disconnect हो रहा था.
हाँ, ठीक है, अभी ठीक है.
अब आ रही है सर आवाज?
Yes.
तो video.
हाँ, ठीक है. Go ahead, start.
Okay. Okay, sir. Well, time management is one of the key factors to success in any field of work. It is important for your personal life and for your career also. Time management teaches you patience and how to tackle difficult tasks in a given space of time. It teaches you how to make the most of your valuable time and increase productivity of efficiency. Well, time management is also a key for success, as we all know. So time management, we should take time not lighter. We should take time as more harder, because in 1 hour, there are 60 minutes. So we should not waste a single 1 minute or a single 1 second. We should always utilize a single 1 second and single 1 minute. It is but in your choice, what is basically time management? It is a set of teachings, practice and skill tools that allow you to learn the importance of work and management of work. Well, time management, like you've seen the big people like Bill Gates and Modi ji, they have the very importance of time in their life. There is a vital role of time management, because you have might listen that story. If Bill Gates dropped the $100, and when he is starting picking the $100, he loses $100,000. So this is the importance of time. You should not waste 1 second or a single minute. Some of the world's most successful people are experts in managing time, and they teach this to others too, that time management is so key to success. Thank you.
well done. Very well spoken. Very well spoken. Mind blowing. Very good. Very good. Krishna, good. Unless you are practicing it every day, you won't be able to achieve a fluent communication. Okay, next is Mr. Vinayak Singhal. Ready?
Yes, sir.
Okay, speak.
So can I start?
Yes.
Okay, sir. Hello everyone, my name is Vinayak Singhal. Today I am going to speak upon the topic time management. Time management is very important in our life. As we all know, time is very precious in our whole life. In a day, we get only 24 hours in which we all sleep 8 hours, and after time left, we study and play games and going to park and talking to friends. So we do not utilize that time in a good purpose. We are playing games in mobiles. As we all know, PUBG and Free Fire, they are very popular game in India and all over the world. And because of that game, children are getting addicted to that game. And they are playing that game continuously to 4 and 5 hours. I also have played that game very much and I got addicted to that game. So I have now deleted that game. So that game is very much harmful for the students, as in that game, our whole day gets finished in that game. So we should not play these type of games. And first important thing is that we have to make a timetable that we have in this much time, in 2 hours, we have to do this, or we have to study in this time, or we have to play this game. Very important is to wake up early. If we wake up early, then we save our 2 hours or 1 hour time. As much as early we will wake up, we will get that more time. When we get time, in that time we can do exercise, or in that time we can do study, as studies are better in the morning time. So we should do study at that time, if we have to play games, we can play the games, but for some time. But there are some type of children are there that they are playing the game for continuously 4 and 5 hours, so they are wasting time in these games. So we should not do anything like this, that we are wasting time. We should do all the things in our life, as we also enjoy our life. But if we have to be something in our life, then we have to save a time. So time management is very important.
Very good, very good, Vinayak Singhal. You have really improved a lot. You have improved a lot. Very good. How many times you practice every day?
2 times.
Good. I can see it. It can be vividly seen. Samne dikh raha hai, saaf saaf, right? Very good. So next is Parth. Parth, ready?
Yes, sir.
Okay, speak.
See, time management is very important for us, and we should value the time. And if we will not value the time will show its value afterwards. Like now we are doing things and studying, it's for our beneficial, because we are just want to study, and we want to win this world, and this is because of race to this world, and we have to do something. Yeah, is the philosophy like what's going to be today is not going to be tomorrow, and what is going to be tomorrow not going to be day after tomorrow. Okay, so from today we can improve our tomorrow, and yesterday is gone, we should not think about that. And tomorrow we have to improve our tomorrow to improve our today. First of all, like we have to like manage our time, we have to make our timetable, because we have to know what we are doing, what we are just making it up. Okay, the first we are making it up, it's not good. Okay, so tell you that time is very important. We should manage it because it is very important. You know, time waits for no one, and time is like stupendous thing. We have to understand it. We have to understand the clocks and times and digital watches. So that was my opinion and the word to time. Thank you.
Okay, good. But you need to practice a lot. You'll have to do more and more practice. It was not as per the expectations, right? Your standard were different, but you are not putting that kind of an effort, which can be seen again, okay? So like Vinayak Singhal has improved a lot, fantastically, right? So next is Aradhya Jain. Aradhya Jain, can you open up your video and speak on the time management?
Yes, sir.
Afterwards, we will discuss. We will have that one-to-one group discussion. Once Aradhya finishes up, then we will do it. Yes, Aradhya.
Okay, sir. As we all know, that time is a very
Your video is not visible, Aradhya. Open up your video, please.
Sir.
Your video.
Yes, sir. May I join from the laptop, sir? I am doing the class from the phone, sir.
Phone se hi kar lo.
Sir, just.
Phone se hi kar lo, beta.
Okay,
I want to see your movements. Unless I see your body movement, how can I figure out? Yes.
You can see me.
Yes. Start.
Time is a very important source in our life because everything is because the time is only the source by which we can do our work. The time waits for nobody. Like it doesn't matter that he is poor or rich. The time doesn't wait for anyone. Like so, we should know the value of time, and like if we want to do the things with that time and. With our time, we should first make our timetable. In this time, there are 24 hours with us. As before, we goes to school and like 8 hours in that, and like much time was wasted. But now we have lots of time, so we should make our timetable, and like we should make our timetable and do the things regularly and. With time, so it will also improve us, and it will also make our schedule better.
Good, very well spoken, Aradhya. You will also have to do a lot of practice, and I think you can do better in communication, because ultimately, end of the day, why we are doing this exercise every week, because of the phobia of English, which has been spread out across India, right? Not only in India, abreast of India and many nations. Approximately 12-13 countries are there in the world. They follow English pattern, right? And English has become an international language. Only because of that, we should know English, because ultimately communication means jo aap baat kar rahe hain, aapki baat मजबूती से सामने पहुंचने चाहिए. जैसे मैं आपसे बात कर रहा हूँ, मेरी बात को समझ पा रहे हैं. अभी मैं आपसे बोलूंगा चिंग चौंग चिंग चौंग चिंग चौंग चिंग, तो यू विल नॉट बी एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड, बिकॉज दिस इज अ सर्टेन काइंड ऑफ लैंग्वेज विच इज नॉट डिटेक्टेबल, राइट? सो अनलेस द लैंग्वेज इज जस्ट अ पैटर्न ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन, एक मुंह से बोलना और कानों से सुनना, सिंपल. और वो बात जो मुंह से बोली जाए और कानों से सुनने में अच्छी लगे, वो अच्छी होती है. So first of all, I would like to point out ki aapko, when you open your mouths, you will have to speak affirmative words, positive words, right? So that the environment around you will notice you. You are speaking positive, you are speaking soft, you are speaking humble, and that will make your personality better, right? Otherwise, when you speak negative, you speak in a comment pattern, so people around you will notice you as a negative person. So we will talk about the affirmation and the positivity of the communication. While talking, we should speak positive words. Okay? So that's important. For that, you need to learn a couple of positive words. You need to pen down your positive words. हमने आपको बोला था कि आपको जो vocab की diary बनानी है, vocab की diary के साथ में you'll have to write down the phrases as well. You will have to along with the phrases, you will have to write down couple of part of the poems as well, right? So that when you speak, you can add on those points. You can add on those quotes, that motivational quotes in your communication. That will give you value addition, which I have seen Krishna is doing it. Krishna is doing it. He is trying to contribute with those quotes and part of those phrases, right? So that makes your communication positive, better. Okay.